Madricoca's right-hand man is a local by the name of Salazar. She depends on him for everything. Let's see how she reacts when we take him into custody.